course, every wedding has a story, but the one I'm thinking of isn't about a bride and a groom. It's about two best friends.
I think it's beautiful.
No, I mean, just say it.
It ain't June.
And it ain't the plaza.
Okay, you guys, are you ready to catch this bouquet?
I'm feeling kind of strange.
Will?
Mm-hmm.
Will you marry me?
Yes?
Yes, yes. We're marrying at 1 o'clock, and we're each other's maids of honor.
I have 3 openings at the plaza. 2 the 6th, 1 the 27th.
Oh, my parents' anniversary is the 6th. It's so meant to be.
Oh, then I'll take the 27th. See how strong those are?
Right, that's good for you.
Isn't that gorgeous? Oh, my God.
Oh,
it's stunning.
Maybe I should keep looking.
Get the dress.
Marion.
Your wedding dates have been booked on the same day. Which one of you wants to choose another venue?
What?
One of us will just have to get married on a different day.
One of us will have to be flexible.
Well, one of us can look at different venues.
Yeah, one of us could.
It's crazy. They haven't spoken for like a week. It's like a century in girls' ears.
You send out your save the dates?
Surprised?
Your wedding better watch it.
If I were your wedding, I'd be sleeping with one eye open.
You're right. Your wedding will be huge, just like your ass at prom.
Your wedding can suck it.
Just a pre-wedding glow.
Wow.
What the hell happened to you?
It was a little spray tan surprise.
We can't ignore this. That way the terrorists win.
Make sure it's not so ashy. My hair's blue! It's blue!
Bitch.
That's close enough to come off.
It's my day, too. I don't know. Is it that bad? Fletch didn't think it was that bad.
Well, honey, he's your fiancé. He probably thought your hair looked nice, too.